This video tutorial I will explain the difference between SOAP version 1.1 and SOAP version 1.2. SOAP web service can be implemented in two versions. The first one is SOAP version 1.1 and second version is SOAP version 1.2. Now we will see the sample web service which is implemented in SOAP version 1.1 and SOAP version 1.2. Search for calculator web service, open this, and this web service supported the operations like add, divide, multiply and subtract. Click on add, and here you can see this web service is implemented in SOAP version 1.1 and also SOAP version 1.2. Here you can see the SOAP 1.1 request to add two integer values, and here you can see SOAP 1.1 response, and here you can see SOAP 1.2 request to add two integer numbers, and here you can see SOAP 1.2 response. To identify whether web service is implemented in SOAP version 1.2 or SOAP version 1.1, we can check this XML namespace. If you see, for SOAP version 1.1, we have to use SOAP and this URL. In case of SOAP version 1.2, then SOAP 1.2 and the URL is the latest one. Now click on service description and it will open the VSTL file. We will see how to parse this VSTL file using the parser and get the SOAP version 1.1 request details and SOAP version 1.2 request details. Go to Google Web Store, search for Whistler. Whistler is a parser which parses the WSTL files and generates SOAP messages. Click on this, add to Chrome. And it is successfully added. Go to this WSTL URL, refresh. Click on Whistler. And here you can see. The first part is the web service which is implemented in SOAP version 1.1, and the second part is the web service which is implemented in SOAP version 1.2. Click on add. Here you can see the SOAP 1.1 request to add two integer numbers. Click on add. And here you can see the SOAP 1.2 request to add two integer numbers. So compared to SOAP version 1.1, SOAP version 1.2 is more cleaner, better web integration, more versatile and faster. Here we will discuss about the difference between SOAP version 1.1 and SOAP version 1.2. SOAP version 1.1 is introduced by W3C in 2000, and SOAP version 1.2 is introduced by W3C in 2003. SOAP version 1.1 is XML based messaging framework to exchange information between two applications, and same for SOAP version 1.2. And SOAP version 1.2 can do everything that SOAP version 1.1 does, and it support some more additional features. In SOAP version 1.1, there are 400 technical and editorial issues are found in the public review, and that has been fixed in SOAP version 1.2. And W3 members have endorsed SOAP version 1.2 because SOAP version 1.2 undergone rigorous testing and implementation. And SOAP version 1.2 is based on XML information set, whereas SOAP version 1.1 is based on XML serialization. Here you can see the press release of SOAP version 1.2, and this is the link. And here you can see the implementation details of SOAP version 1.2. And if you want to know more about 1.2 implementation, you can go through this link. And this is the link. And here you can see the difference between SOAP version 1.1 and SOAP version 1.2. We have already covered some important points, and if you want to know more, then go through this link. You can get Java source code link from the description of the video. In mobile, to see the description, click on this icon. It will expand like this, and here you can see the description. It contains Java source code links. Click on these links to get the Java source code.